crap, you're beautiful.
She had some trouble with herself. He was always there to help her. She always belonged to someone else. I drove for miles and miles and wound up at your door. I've had you so.
Sundresses.
Some dressed up. Ask her if she wants to
touchy-feely. She doesn't say, I love you, like a normal person. Instead, she'll laugh, shake her head, give you a little smile, and say,
you're an idiot.
Gotta meet the right girl. Who knows? Maybe you'll meet her tomorrow.
Maybe I've met her already.